Cartoons to Amazing Outbreaks as classics, we see Tiny Toons and other featured installments, as Disney, Mickey Mouse, as Capcom, featured on Super Nintendo. But where we hit the spark, what did this not be the jumping poor piece on a Konami platter? I'll tell you why. Hard as flying fuck! You heard me. This game is insane challenging right from the first stage. They glimpse you with an easy path, then you face the rest of Big Nose Pulpit Cop. Then you're really gonna ask for a police beating once you get to the later levels, and insane obstacles, and track down mixing environments, and all kinds of shit. Oh my god! It has a boundary of being fun. But come on, Konami. You're asking for a market of feedback of honesty people.